Ooh, look, kids. A historical reenactment of the Civil War.
Lame.
Hardly. This is the side of one of the most important battles in our history.
Oh, really? So what side were the space mutants on?
Very funny. The Civil War was fought between the Northern Union States and the Confederate... Huh?
Yeah? Tell them that.
The crystal's energy infusion has given part of the master control back to the Omnitrix. You should be able to switch directly from form to form.
This creature looks like a chimera hybrid of stinkfly and the indigenous snakes. Getting readings of both Bobcat and Wild Mutt DNA within this creature. To find the source of these mutations. Keep searching.
Let's get rolling!
It looks like Animo has made this species even more aggressive.
Turn up the heat.
Try and get the train signal to change color.
Smash that switch and override the system.
Let's take this to a higher gear.
Where you're going, you don't need roads, just ramps. Looks like Accelerate might be your best bet here.
DNA flux within those capacitors. You'll have to shut them down or you'll be overwhelmed.
These fists were made for smashing, and that's just what they'll do.
Even showers bring wildfire power.
All these mutation experiments point to one man.
Dr. Animo.
That freak's got my DNA, and I want it back.
I didn't see him. He could be anywhere. We'll have to split up. Gwen, you check the main lab.
But I don't want to be alone.